God's Word, September 23, 2021. Luke chapter 9 verses 7 to 9. 7. Now Herod, the tetrarch, heard of all things that were done by him, and he was in a doubt, because it was said 8 by some, that John was risen from the dead, but by others some, that Elias had appeared, and by others, that one of the old prophets was risen again. 9. And Herod said, John the first have beheaded. But who is this of whom I hear such things? And he sought to see him,